Woke up the same way this morning, like a stranger in my own life. Tired and confused with too much to do, nothing left for my kids and my wife. Oh, I clung to that first cup of coffee, praying, God, won't you show me what's real? And out in the distance, I saw through the window a man on a tractor with a dog in a field. Oh, the dog walked just like he was smiling. The man drove like the world was all right. The tractor hummed on like part of a song that you sing to your children at night. His work was laid out there before him, in rows of green his whole life was revealed. Oh, what I wouldn't give if I could just live like a man on a tractor with a dog in a field. Let me do what I'm doing, let me be where I am, let me find peace of mind on my own piece of land. Like a man on a tractor with a dog in a field. There I was watching and wondering. My wife came down and sat beside me. She said, it's not about living another man's life, it's about seeing your own differently. Oh, this home that I love and my children, what more could one man hope to yield? And she touched my face and said, there's more than one way to be a man on a tractor with a dog in a field. Let me do what I'm doing, let me be where I am, let me find peace of mind on my own piece of land. When I'm lost, help me to let go and find some way to feel like a man on a tractor with a dog in a field. Tractor with a dog in a field.